I welcome all of you to 14th edition, the Blender's Pride Bangalore Fashion Week powered by Snapdeal. First of all, I would like to thank the event partner Oxaloxo, radio partner Indigo, print partner Deccan Chronicle, education partner Dream Zone, good times after party partner Kingfisher, venue partner Sheraton, fashion music by BFW Tunes, and the event is produced by Dream Merchants. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you Govind Kumar Singh. An Indian fashion designer based out of Bangalore, he graduated from NIFT Bangalore and won with the major award Most Creative and Innovative Design Collection of 2010. He has won many other awards like the Indian TV reality show. He's also best known for creating his exciting contemporary fabric surface development and unique play on colors. He was also awarded the best prêt designer in Zoom TV fashion design based TV reality show in 2009. He has represented India in Festival of India in Amsterdam, Holland, and Indo Swiss show in 2008. And in year 2012, his creation NAVDURGA was selected to represent India in the prestigious World of Wearable art show in New Zealand. He has designed for many celebrities like Neha Dupia, Chitrangada Singh, Prachi Desai, and many more. And today he is here to amaze us with his collection, Gandhvarya. This collection describes the Gandhvarya Rajput's history and culture. The various experimental surface texture and silhouettes has been emerged from this collection. This luxurious collection takes on longer length silhouettes in prints and hand-developed textures. Combination of prints and fabrics development provide a rich, contemporary Indo-Western look. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you Govind Kumar Singh.
I'm
Ladies and gentlemen, now put your hands together for the beautiful back-to-back award-winning actress for 3 years, including the best debutante actor, Neha Saxena. Gorgeous and an award-winning actress, people. Neha Saxena, put your hands together for her. Ladies and gentlemen, the man behind these beautiful costumes, designer Govind Kumar Singh. Give him a huge round of applause, people. Designer Govind Kumar Singh with the gorgeous Neha Saxena and the other models.
So nice, it's great to be here. It's a big event and a lot of national, international designers are here. So I'm extremely happy.
First of all, walking in Bangalore Fashion Week itself is a very big thing because there are a lot of national and international designers who showcase their designs. When I talk about my designer, Govind Kumar, I know him from the day when he started from the scratch, and I've seen him growing in this fashion industry. He's been an award-winning, he's won a lot of awards, and I feel really very good when I come forward to support him and walk for him as a showstopper. The speciality of his designs is like, everything is like handmade. You don't have something like already ready-made and all that. you know, it's like, that's what, and he's keeping one thing in mind, that according to today's trend, what is required, and we are in Karnataka, and you can see like completely Indian attire, which you can say Indo, Western, everything, you have a mix of designs. So this is what I can say, like even in fact for all my movies, he's the one who's been, giving us the costumes and during my promotions and all, and I feel good when I'm in his designs. So this is what I can say about my wonderful creative designer, and an award winning also. It's not one award which I should talk about it, he has won multiple awards. And I hope, Govind, you'll be winning more and more, and I wish you all the very best. You can see even the male models, they all look so fabulous, they look fantastic. So this is all I can talk about my designer, Govind. Thank you.